Want to have a taste of Padmavati before you see it in theaters? Then stay tuned. Padmavati, yes, a movie shrouded by so many controversies. But today's video is not about that. On the other hand, we at Cocktail Room believe in the freedom of creative expression. And any form of creativity should be critiqued and not protested. This video is a tribute to the legendary queen Padmavati. So a little bit of background on the story. Padmavati was a Sri Lankan princess known for her magnificent beauty. Our hero, Ratan Sen, a Rajput ruler of Chitoor fort, heard about her beauty from a talking parrot. So he went on an adventurous quest and won her hand in marriage. But dark times were ahead because the Sultan of Delhi, Alauddin Khiliji, also heard about her boundless beauty and desired to have her. He sieged Chitoor fort, and during this devastating battle, Padmavati and her companions decided to sacrifice themselves by lighting themselves on fire to save their honor. First, something spicy that resonates with the courage of a queen. So, take your small tin and take 4 pieces of jalapeno peppers. And maybe 1. Then, take your muddler and muddle them to release all the spicy juiciness out of them. Now, for a spirit as feisty as a queen, the tequila. 2 ounces of tequila. Get that in there. Next, a bit of lime juice to balance out the drink. 1/2 ounce of lime juice. So, our drink cannot be courageous, spicy and feisty all the time. To showcase a little bit of the gentler side and the softer side of a queen, we add a little bit of strawberry shrub. To know how to make a strawberry shrub, click the link below and see it on my Instagram page. Now, 2 ounces of our strawberry shrub. Now, the crucial ingredient to any cocktail, ice. And add the contents of your shaker, slap it in, check for the seal, and check. Now, slap your Hawthorne strainer like so. Take your coupe glass and your fine mesh strainer and pour. And for garnish, a single slice of jalapeno pepper. Time now for a taste. Wow, it's spicy, sweet and tangy all at the same time. A worthy tribute to our legendary queen Padmavati, and it should be named rightfully the courage of Padmavati. Cheers! Wow!